there's some reflect, and then there's mantle. I don't know, but that is a good question. I mean, I wish I had a cleanse. Okay, leave me to dip, leave me to dip. I'll try my best to win this against this guy, but with the first one on Murdoch, let's go. Sir, I told you, Muriel wins that 1v1. I think she does do more damage with her passive. Her passive is just like prophecy. Free prophecy. Was it a close 1v1 or did you know different? Hope you know different. That's a flash at least. I don't walk out with nothing there. My cat health, nice. At least we got a jungler. We got a jungler, yo. We got a jungler. Holy cow. Adrian, be careful. Damn, that Grux bleed carries. That Grux bleed carries. Grux bleed diff, bro. It's crazy. Where'd my animal crackers go? What is it? No. Oh, they're right here.
Allies
And then they'll be freaking sanctus that early. The sanctus as soon as it's spawned. Really early finger wanger banger danger. I'll take blue zone. Smoked, bro, because I wanted to get that gray star. Still not free. Same kind. When will we ever be free? When will we ever be free? When I get 10 more hunt sucks, that's when. Then I die and I still got my camps up. I go bonesaw actually. Bassilisk bonesaw. Bonesaw is the way, bonesaw is the way, but I'll just go tainted fourth. I'll take that. In a tower on top. Look at my three camp and dip. I think I might go double cleanse arc here. What is that, useless? Nah, I do think it's a little useless. What a wreck. And a Richter. I'm gonna just do it for the one time. I never did it before, so. So we got bigger smite. On my way. Control online. Look, what is going on behind me? Damn, bro, that's four men on us. Be no time again. Just kill everybody. Maybe he gets this tier 2? He does get this. Oh, crap, he's gonna get his too, though. Shit, just cleared my red zone. Okay, we're trolling now. 6-1 to 6-6. Stick around to see if we can get this orb, maybe. Damn, I was 1 second too late. Oop.
Enemy kills. Retreat. An enemy is
1,400 more coins for my item. I should be done. Focus on round targets. Twin Blast isn't here. Yeah, I mean, I guess get in here if you got 9 seconds to try and get it. Damn. Really want to find full bones on that back. Hard game, bro. Ramp is not going anti-heal. I'm choosing bonesaw over anti-heal first. I get my tainted guard next. I think I don't even get this. So sad. So sad, actually. Just wasted 20 seconds on that instead of running left. I can get mid tower at least. Oh, can't even do that. Damn, bro. Death to the wall, hacker. Wish my replay system worked so I could review this game. Adrian going crazy. Attack Fangtooth. Good job, guys. Oh yeah, this is primal. Thank you. I don't really know how we even did that, but it took it. Wait, they killed two strong people. Get that. Oh man. Enemy killing spree. I really got double before doing that. Careful, mid lane. Nice old dodge. I'm just dead to the Greystone ult damage. Defend mid lane. Twinblade still has the buff on though, which is good. It's real good. He's the exact person we need with the buff on. Bang. Nice. Bank diff. Somebody just got Bellicid. Damn, my red is gone.
under.
Quadra kill! Good job, Twin Blush. I got zero kills, but I stuck behind him to the end. That went bad. That went very bad. Bonesaw. They finally got rid of the ugly Halloween theme. Bonesaw is such an underrated item. Bonesaw is low-key carrying my build right now. Like, this three item lineup is menacing. Got a lot of minions pushed up right now. It's really good. It's two of them only have orb. I can play my red and just go back and get Stonewall. I don't know who had the buffs on. Kai ult is 48 seconds endgame here. It's insane.
Retreat!
Hopefully Billy could have cleared all of them. It looks like she does. Yes, she does. What does Brutalic's doing again? It's just another cleanse. We'll just double cleanse Kai. How come the tank crest doesn't have a cleanse? There's a speed boost and reflect, and then there's mantle. I don't know, but that is a good question. I mean, I wish I had a cleanse. Okay, leave me to dip, leave me to dip.
Attack mid lane.
10, 6, and 17, bro. I said, you don't get the luxury. So it's like great. Don't die, the core. I need your assistance, but why? Oh, okay. I still got it. It felt like I was taking forever to kill that, bro. It's nice winning against the cheater, though. I wish I could inspect that game. I wonder if he went sentry. Let's see if he went sentry. Bruh. Bruh. Yeah, he's cheating. Bro got cooked up. Nice win against the cheater. GG, that was hard fought, bro. We had to freaking lock in against that guy. Cannot let that cheater win every single game. You already know. GG's.